The NCP leader and former minister Lakshman Bhoble has been booked for rape after a complaint by a clerk working in the academy that he runs. A case has been registered at the Borivali police station under sections 376 and 506 of the Indian Penal Code. The woman alleges that Bhoble also clicked photographs of her and threatened her.
Lakshman Bhoble par jo mukadma darj hua hai, police us pe karwai karegi. अगर कोई गलत किया है तो निश्चित रूप से उस पर कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए। अभी हम लोगों ने उनसे जानकारी नहीं ली है, जानकारी लेकर जो भी होगा वो पार्टी उसके ऊपर कार्रवाई करेगी। लेकिन कानून से बड़ा कोई नहीं, किसी भी पार्टी का हो, हम किसी भी प्रकार का उसमें हस्तक्षेप नहीं करेंगे।
The NCP's clear picture is out in the open. This dadagiri will not work. Bhoble must be brought to task. He must be punished. This is not just a case of rape, but it's also blackmail, where he has blackmailed the clerk to suggest that he will go with her photographs viral. We want justice in Maharashtra and we want these arrogant NCP leaders to be brought to task.
Right, my colleague Saurabh Gupta now joins us for more on the phone line for the on this. Saurabh, assembly elections obviously approaching. Something like this is going to really impact the NCP, already looking a little wobbly ahead of the polls. But what are the charges exactly against Lakshman Bhoble, and what is he saying?
Well, Lakshman Bhoble was a minister earlier in the government. He's an NCP leader. He still continues to be a part of the NCP. And of course, such charges against ministers, against leaders of a party, do bring disrepute to the party. And also, just ahead of elections, the NCP would have well done without the controversy. Right now, the police are investigating the case. Bhoble has been booked for rape and also intimidation under Section 376. And 506 of the Indian Penal Code. The police are conducting investigations, verifying the claims in the complaint, and of course they are saying that they are proceeding with the investigations, and once the investigations are over, the next step of action will be decided.